My favorite tip to elevate a gin and tonic. First, it always starts with a great gin, and for me today, it's going to be Empress 1908. You're gonna add 2 ounces of it in your favorite glass, and then you will add 2 dashes of orange blossom water. This will make the floral notes pop and make it even more refreshing. Top it with tonic, add a squeezed lime, and this, my friend, is...